Hey, how's it going, my royal family, my kings and my queens? Welcome back to another episode of Top Music and Entertainment Show. I'm your host, King Philippe. And what we got today on Top Music and Entertainment Show is Ashanti versus Keisha Cole. What we're doing in this video is that I'm sharing with you guys a few clips of some live performances featuring Ashanti and Keisha Cole. Now, with that being said, Ashanti and Keisha Cole has a rescheduled versus battle that will take place this Saturday on January 9th.
The LT, right? Your health is more important than that. You know what I'm saying? But we're gonna do it again. Come back at the top of the
so,
year. We're gonna make
leading
it happen.
Up to that, I decided to put together, you know, some live vocal performances.
To get it off the first weekend of the new year.
We're gonna go round for round, round one, round two. We're gonna do this thing. Ashanti Keisha Cole vocal battle is a friendly competition, not meant for no type of shade or anything like that. I'm really just here to show you guys, because over the years, throughout the course of their career, they have been judged very critically about their vocal ability, and they both are really great vocalists, and I'm here to share with you guys. Go ahead, you guys, subscribe to my channel if this is your first time over here. Join the Royal Movement, become part of the Royal Family, my kings and my queens. With that being said, please comment, let me know which round you like, which song you like. Let's have fun in the comment box down below and let's talk about it, because we're all excited to see this vocal versus battle, and we're happy that Ashanti as well. And we hope that it take place this coming up. So let's do it, y'all. Before we get started, I would like to share with you guys one of my favorite childhood performance from Ashanti. Yes, same young Ashanti. Okay, you guys, let's jump right 100%. Into the vocal battle.
It's about
go
women
round for round, Keisha,
you know what I'm
then Ashanti, then Keisha, then Ashanti. Make sure you catch
records,
part
you know
two
I mean?
As well.
I look, and I told her,
let's
I was like,
do it, y'all.
Keisha,
keep it friendly, keep it cool, keep it crazy.
Roy
moves.
No, man, you know, I told you last night, I said, you know, I want to give you a hug. I want to love on you. I want to sing your songs in front of you. I want you to be there and do the same. I want you
100%.
I want you to enjoy your flowers. I want to enjoy my flowers.
100%.
And I want us to be united as one.